and Alexa, what's going on today?
Heading to Bell's Beach for a dawn surf.
Yeah, got the boards racked up. Saying it's going to be pretty big today, so we're really excited. Getting out early. It's 10 feet today, 23 tomorrow, so hopefully it's not too big where we can't get in the water. We got a proper mad dog here.
What's going on? Is that a film or is that... Oh, no. I wasn't ready for that.
You caught. That's enormous.
What have you done?
We put your missus' board out and brought back 2 bits.
We had a fatality today. Lucky died April 18th, doing what he loved, riding 10-foot barrels.
Yeah. Aww. Oh, rest in peace, Lucky.
What's the swell today, babe?
15 feet at 15 seconds.
Whoa. There's a few brave soldiers out there. Wow. Thank you. blew a head gasket again. So we've rented this beauty. From a lovely gentleman. And it smells like someone's been using it as a hookah lounge. So that's nice, a nice strawberry flavor. And this is Dan's house. This is where we're called home in Melbourne. It's beautiful. So yeah, we've been living here, and then to drive to Bell's Beach and the surf is about an hour. But it's been really fun. We've been convoying, gone with Dan's friend a couple times. It's been good times. walk away.